All right, guys, Scotty Evanett here. Okay, this week's GYS is a boost workout. Okay, boost workouts are designed to get you to that well-oiled machine status. They're little injections into or on top of your program, extras, that you need to go in there for extra practice. This week, being very pertinent to myself, doing grip strength. Okay, grip strength just isn't for those guys who want to ninja or monkey around it and do gymnastics, okay? It's also for those guys who want to do big lifts, okay, and increase strength in general, because big power lifters need ultimate grip strength to get that weight and that bar off the ground, above their head, clean it, whatever they need to do. So I've been assisting guys all week with this sort of stuff. Behind me here is a whole range of stuff to hang off, and that's why I wanted to get across to you. A high bar, okay, anything here which you can see on the salmon ladder there, or your pull-up bar. One great method. Above me here, there's two things, okay? There's the orange balls above me, known as the atomic bomb, okay, which you can get online and soon my site as well. And then you can see the cylinders there, another method hanging on. What I want you guys to do to implement some boost workout into your week, okay, is to identify what you can hang off and just do Tabata on it, okay? 20 seconds max hold, great body position, 10 seconds rest, stay right where you are, jump back on, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, 2 rounds per minute, 4 minutes total, 8 rounds, no change to our normal Tabata, guys. Okay, increasing your grip strength. After you've just done holds, you can implement pulls, okay, and you can also add weight vests on to increase it even more. Okay, I'm going to do mine right now. Hopefully you can go and do yours within the next, 6 hours or so for your workout. That'll be a boost. That's guaranteeing your success right there.